So hello guys, this is Harshi from Karim's YouTube channel. So in this video I'm gonna explain you how to download all photos on Instagram account. So without getting any delay, let's jump into the topic. So firstly, I just show you on how to download images in web browser as well as mobile phone. Okay, so now just log into my Instagram account and I'm going to my profile, right? So just follow my steps as it is. Okay, so here is my profile and I have several posts here. I have 7 posts, right? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, right? So what I can do is just right click on the page and here you can see save as. Just click on it and here ask your location of download. Okay, I just give it on my desktop and click on save. Okay, the entire data will be downloaded successfully. So by this simple steps you can download your photos in web browser, right? So let's have a look on mobile version, right? This is my mobile version of my Instagram account. So here is my profile, right? So what I can do is I will just click on this settings icon over here. Just click on it and go to privacy and security. Here you can scroll down and you will find this option like data download, right? Just click on request download. So whenever you click on request download, it will ask you to download format like HTML or JSON, right? I just giving HTML over here and click on next. Here it will ask a password for privacy sessions. I just give my password over here and click on request download. So in 48 hours a link will be generated to my Gmail account, and if I click on that link, then the data will be automatically downloaded to my computer or mobile phone, right? So in this way you can download all photos on Instagram account. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So thank you for watching.